My name is Don Welch. You're at the Rock Cafe in Stroud, Oklahoma on Route 66, here since 1939, 75 years this year. The cafe from 1939 obviously opened to World War II, so it was a big happening place during the time for the Greyhound bus stop and the troops to going and coming, and obviously has taken on decades of history on the road in America. And I would say that in 1980, it also saw the very poorest time as far as business and the decline of Route 66 and the shutdown of the highway and the shutdown of the small towns. And that continued through the 80s until the early 90s. I got here about in 1993 to the Rock Cafe. I came from Royal Caribbean Cruise Lines and the ocean, the world, so to speak, just by accident. And I came at a time when Route 66 was in a rebuilding phase, becoming a nostalgic, historic, interpretive highway for everybody that was rolling around on the highway. That seemed like a lot of fun for me, and so I stayed, and I grew with Route 66, as did the business. A rebuilding period that was really renaissance and amazing to be a part of. Then in 2008, well, a lot of things happened during the renaissance period, including the continued love with artists and musicians and the television world and the movie world. And of course, we all got to meet the amazing John Lasseter and crew, who brought to us yet another demographic of people for the rest of eternity, the youth. And that kind of solidified Route 66 as this interpretive, historic, traveling, fun highway for forever. And that Rock Cafe, Route 66, all of its people that have believed in it, through time, some of us much longer than others of us, some of us new to it because of the Renaissance, have enjoyed this. It's something to be that we're all really excited about. So as the Rock Cafe was enjoying some of those best times, we also met with our worst, which was a fire in 2008 that really took everything down to the ground, aside from the four walls. And we kind of had to start all over. And it was something that I believed in for a multitude of reasons. One of them was because my family had enjoyed such a great time here, and the crew that we had believed in it. So I wanted to rebuild it for that. I wanted to rebuild it for Route 66 so that Route 66 could understand that we didn't have to lose these places to horrible tragedies, and that we could rebuild and be even more successful. In the movie Cars, all of my friends along this road have become characters in the movie, and that includes myself. And in the movie Cars, I'm Sally Carrera, the Porsche that owns the Cozy Cone.